turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. At your destination. Oh.
Brian? Right, you get the bricks back to the site. I'll try to get the final instructions off the Lego team. They do like to tinker.
Hey, Brian. Apparently, the final requirement for joining the Master Builders Guild is that you build a picturesque Lego log cabin and a pond to go with it. More Lego bricks it is. Hey, Brian. Listen to this comment from a UK festival fan. Who cares if Horizon Lego Valley is fake? It's awesome. I love using my Lego sets to recreate famous movie scenes. Interesting. We can go one better than that, my friend. Lego Speed Champions at the movies. Full-sized. The Italian Job, anyone?
Head to Brickchester. I've got a storm drain with your name on it. Like that, Lego model filmmakers. Head to Brickchester. I've got a storm drain with your name on it. We'll be right back. The Speed Champions Mini is a 67 rally edition rather than a 68 like in the film, but I don't hear anyone complaining, do you? How'd you like that, LEGO model filmmakers?
Hey, Brian. Lots of UK festival fans turning up at the Horizon LEGO Valley now. But we're not done with the PR campaign just yet. If they didn't believe their eyes before, wait till they see how a Speed Champions racer gets airborne.
No need to rebuild your LEGO cars into airplanes when you have Horizon drivers around. Off you go and have fun. Just look at this place. Even if you were skeptical, wouldn't you just be a little bit curious? We've been flying fans out from the UK festival via LEGO Airways for weeks, and they still don't believe us. Pigs might fly, Horizon LEGO Valley doubters. Well, so do Speed Champions racers. No need to rebuild your LEGO cars into airplanes when you have Horizon drivers around. Off you go and have fun. Just look at this place. Even if you were skeptical, wouldn't you just be a little bit curious? We've been flying fans out from the... UK festival via LEGO Airways for weeks, and they still don't believe us. Lego Valley doubters? Well, so do Speed Champions racers.
Hey, Brian. Time for the Lego Valley PR campaign to bring out the big guns. I brought back the speed champion Senna, and I've got my eye on a route that threads right through the valley. Now all we need is our full-scale driver. The most common complaint from UK festival doubters is about scale speed. They say what we're doing just isn't possible in a full-size Lego racer. Show them how wrong they are, will you?
This one is... gonna silence the doubters once and for all. Headlights were recreated using a Color 49 axe blade from Lego Nexo Knights. Focus, Kira, focus! Oh, sorry, I was reading the Lego fact sheet. Great driving! The driver and the Lego. You want the biggest, the fastest, the most absolutely 100% real and not fake speed champions racing you've ever seen? See you at Horizon Lego Valley.
Hey, Brian.
There you are. I've been looking all over. That last PR stunt did it. Fans are pouring into LEGO Valley from our Horizon UK festival, and it's all thanks to you. So, I've got one more job for you. The victory lap. We're taking it right around the valley. I've got the whole Speed Champions garage standing by for you. Jump in the F40 first.
Let's show these new believers what LEGO can do. Show these new believers what LEGO can do. Tricks, no models. That driver is as real as it gets. I'm not sure. Do they look convinced to you? Nah. Better break out the LEGO Mini. Horizon UK? Do you think we could fake driving like this? And finally, the LEGO Speed Champions McLaren Senna. Believe, Horizon. It's real. We put Horizon LEGO Valley on the map, for real. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to study my fact sheet. Maybe try this Master Builder thing myself. I could start with a 1x6 profile brick, and then add a 1x6x2 arch element.
Horizon LEGO Valley is a smash hit. Everyone here loves it. That's not the problem. Problem is, nobody at the UK festival believes it's real. They think we're faking it with normal-sized LEGO. So, we're going to do an all-out Speed Champions PR blitz. What do you say? Let's start with the Speed Champions McLaren Senna. The one people on our social media pages are calling so obviously a toy, it's not funny.
Now, show them how Horizon puts the speed in LEGO Speed Champions.
Hello.
LEGO team to help us, and they provided fact sheets on each Speed Champions racer. Did you know the Senna's unique glass door panels are recreated using a transparent brown 4x4x1 windscreen element placed upside down? I'm not sure how that helps, but it's cool. Footage shared on all our channels, and then we'll see what's obviously a toy. Now, show them how Horizon puts the speed in LEGO Speed Champions. LEGO team to help us, and they provided fact sheets on each Speed Champions racer. Did you know the Senna's unique glass door panels are recreated using a transparent brown 4x4x1 windscreen element placed upside down? I'm not sure how that helps, but it's cool. Shared on all our
Hey Brian, thanks for coming back. I'm thinking we do a follow-up PR event with a different Speed Champions car. Prove we're not just gluing some fake bricks to the paintwork. You up for it? Great! I've got your all-time classic, all-LEGO Ferrari F40 ready to go.
It's a speed zone this time. You floor it, we'll get the pictures and telemetry shared right across the UK.
Awesome!
recreate the F-40's iconic wraparound black line, LEGO Master Builders used side building bracket plates and upside down 1x1 Erling bricks. Sorry, full-size PR, I know. But these fact sheets are actually really interesting. Amazing! You can't fake speed like that, even with a perfect LEGO miniature.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long.
Down to the super mega awesome adventure stunt park. And why don't you take the decidedly not miniature Speed Champions Mini? Oh, this is gonna be a lark.
Head to the location and throw down. I'll be reading this LEGO fact sheet. Handling the PR from here. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, and if you're going to the playground, you're gonna need something good to play with.
You know that thing is only 5 studs wide, and the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element, and the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers, and... All right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry.
Santa.
You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And, all right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. You can't do that in a Lego scale model, Horizon. You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And, all right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. Nice! Are you all watching this, Horizon UK? One of the master builders how many Lego bricks went into our stunt park. I can't remember the number, but it was a lot. I was reading the Lego fact sheet. Great driving. You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And... All right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And, all right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. I asked one of the master builders how many Lego bricks went into our stunt park. I can't remember the number, but it was a lot. You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And, all right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. I asked one of the master builders how many Lego bricks went into our stunt park. I can't remember the number, but it was a lot. Can't do that in a Lego scale model Horizon. You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And, all right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. You know that thing is only 5 studs wide? And the 2x2 side mudguards are a completely custom element. And the front mudguards are actually mini meat cleavers. And, all right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry. I asked one of the master builders how many Lego bricks went into our stunt park. I can't remember the number, but it was a lot. don't believe this is real. Thanks. I'll get these up on the festival page right away. Also, did you know those spare tires are attached with Colour One white elastic bands?
Arrived at your destination.
Brian. Got the bricks? All right, head to your house and... Oh, you know what you're doing. You're soon to be a master builder, after all.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
I remember when this was just an empty base plate and a dream. Congratulations! And, may I suggest you take a picture or something? Because now you're in with the LEGO Master Builders. This is only the beginning. Hey, Brian. It's not like our LEGO crops need dusting or anything, but how would the Master Builder like to have a go at a LEGO biplane?
I was chatting with one of the LEGO people. Said you got a call. No idea what it meant. Something about a barn. I said, this is a Horizon matter, Mom. We'll take it from here.
It's in bits. Of course it's in bits. It's Lego. are there instructions, or are we just gonna have to wing it?
I'll get the instructions from Chris over at Billund and start building right now. Time me.